I'm Viet Nga from Trang Tấn Khương Primary School. Welcome to grade 3, English Online. Now, let's go.
Today, we will continue to learn Unit 10, You're Sleeping, Lesson 5, Skill. Let's open your book, page 72.
I have some pictures for you. We'll look at the picture. And please tell me what topic can you guess? Yeah, today we will continue to learn that holiday. Please look at the picture again and see it. Follow me. Bánh trưng. Yeah. Family. Listen and repeat.
Apricot flowers.
Apricot flowers.
Apricot flowers.
Apricot flowers. Hoa mai. Nest.
Peach flowers.
Peach flowers. Listen and repeat.
Peach flowers.
Đây là hoa đào nha các con. Listen.
Lucky money.
Yeah, listen.
Lucky money.
Say
lucky
again.
Money.
Áo dài. Okay.
Các bạn hãy nhìn lên màn hình và thấy đây là hoa và những cái hoạt động mà chúng ta thường thấy vào ngày Tết. Hôm nay chúng ta sẽ học về Tết holiday nha các bạn. On Tết holiday, there are a lot of things to repair. Now, look at the pictures and find out the answers. For the veterans, what are they doing? Vào dịp Tết cổ truyền, như các bạn biết, trước ngày Tết thì chúng ta có rất là nhiều việc để chuẩn bị. Bây giờ các bạn hãy nhìn vào tranh và trả lời câu hỏi cho cô nhé. What are they doing?
Yeah, you can look at picture 1. There are two people in this picture. What are they doing? They are cleaning the apartment together. Okay, well done. Next, you can look at picture 2. Yeah, they are choosing new clothes for the coming year. Then, you can see this picture. Yeah, they are getting ready for a party in that holiday. And finally, you see this picture? Yeah, they are making cakes, making bánh trưng. Yes, well done. Look at the screen. I will show for you four sentences again. Now listen and say it again. Say it again.
They are cleaning their apartment.
Họ đang lau dọn căn hộ của họ. Next. So.
They are choosing new clothes.
Say it again.
They are choosing new clothes.
Họ đang lựa chọn quần áo mới. Next, number 3.
They are getting ready for a party.
Say it again.
They are getting ready for a party.
Họ đang chuẩn bị sẵn sàng cho bữa tiệc. Listen and say it again.
They are making bánh trưng.
Họ đang làm bánh trưng. Before we continue to read the text, I have some vocabularies for you. Trước khi chúng ta học bài mới, thì cô sẽ hướng dẫn cho các bạn một số từ mới nhé. Now, look at the screen, please. 1. Listen and repeat.
Celebrate.
Listen and repeat.
Celebrate.
Yes. Now, I have an example for you. Look at this.
We always celebrate our wedding anniversary by going out to dinner.
Chúng tôi luôn luôn ăn mừng cái ngày kỷ niệm ngày cưới của chúng tôi bằng cách đi ra ngoài để ăn tối. Next number two. Listen.
Party.
Party.
Listen and repeat.
Party.
Party.
Listen and repeat.
Party.
Yes. Now you look at the example. Listen the example.
They decorated the room with balloons and streamers ready for the party.
Yeah. Yes. Good. Number three. Listen.
Big.
Listen and repeat.
Big.
Listen and repeat.
Big.
Now look at the example. Listen the example.
They have a big house in the country.
Again.
They have a big house in the country.
Yes. Number four. Listen.
Little.
Listen.
Little.
Yeah. Now listen and repeat. Look at the example, please. Listen the example.
He gave a little smile. He gave a little smile.
Now, everyone, you have 3 minutes to read the test and write out the answer after you read the test. Okay. Now, you will listen and read the test. 1, 2, 3, go.
Listening 113. Listen and read.
Dear Kim, how are you? We're very well. We're getting ready for that holiday. My brother and I are helping mom and dad. We're cleaning the apartment together. Look at this photo. I am with my mom and Aunt Tom. We are choosing new clothes for the coming year. I like this purple.
Yay.
We are getting ready for a party to celebrate Tet.
Celebrate.
Look! We like the white invitation with red letters. What do you think? And here, we're making Ban
Chun.
My brother likes the little cake. I like the big cake. Write soon. Love, from Nya.
It's time for you to type the answer, please. Now, look at exercise 3. Read again and write. 1. Who is Nya helping? She's helping her mom and dad. 2. What is her aunt's name? Tên của dì của bạn ấy là gì? Ở đây, chữ her là tức là dì của bạn Nga nha. Và các bạn sẽ viết tên của dì bạn Nga ở đây. Ok, next, let me check. Tom. Ok, I see in paragraph 2. Next, number 3. What color is Nga's áo dài? What color là màu gì? What color is Nga's áo dài? Áo dài của bạn Nga màu gì? You see? The answer, please. Purple. Yeah. I see it in paragraph 2. Next. Number 4. What color are the invitations? Những cái tấm thiệp này thì màu gì? Oh, I read paragraph 3 and find out the answer. They're white and red letters. Chúng màu trắng và chữ đỏ. Number 5. What cake does Nga's brother like? What cake does Nga's brother like? Anh của Nga thích cái bánh nào? Now let's read. Para 4, you can see the answer. Yeah, Lido. That's right. Now, let's play to game Venmanism.
Venmanism.
Next, I will show you some rules.
One, players take turns to play. 2. At your turn, you turn face up two cards of your choice from the layout. 3. If they match, you win. 4. If they don't match, you turn them face down without changing their position in the layout, and it is the next player's turn.
Hôm nay chúng ta sẽ chơi trò chơi trúc xanh nhé các bạn. Cô sẽ phổ biến lại luật chơi cho các bạn nhé. 1. Người chơi thay phiên nhau để chơi. 2. Vào lúc lượt chơi của các bạn thì các bạn sẽ lật ngửa hai lá bài mà các bạn chọn từ cách bố trí sẵn. 3. Nếu chúng phù hợp với nhau thì bạn thắng. 4. Nếu chúng không phù hợp với nhau thì bạn sẽ lật úp lại lá bài mà không cần phải thay đổi vị trí của chúng trong cách bố trí sẵn. Và đó là lượt chơi của người chơi tiếp theo nhé.
Now, I will do two numbers, 1 and 3. Yeah, they are leaning the apartment. This is an example for you. Now, it's your turn.
What numbers do you choose?
Yeah, I choose number 2 and number 8.
Yeah, well done.
And next numbers I want to choose are number 7 and number 4. Number 7 and number 4. Well done. They are lucky money. And the last numbers are 5 and 6. 5 and 6. Yeah, they are choosing the clothes. Okay. Now, open your workbook, please, page 62, and do this exercise with me. You will listen and read. After that, answer 5 questions. Okay, are you ready? 1, 2, 3, go. Now, you will read the test and answer 5 questions. Okay? Now, number 1, what does Kim like? Kim likes Nga's áo dài. Ở câu số 1, người ta đã làm rồi nhé các bạn. Các bạn sẽ đọc cái bài đọc này, rồi sau đó mình trả lời từ câu 1 đến câu 5 nha. Câu số 1 thì người ta đã làm rồi. Bây giờ mình sẽ làm từ câu 2 đến câu 5. Ok, number 2, how old is the baby? How old là bao nhiêu tuổi? Em bé bao nhiêu tuổi? The baby is months old. Em bé thì tháng tuổi. Như vậy, ở ô trống này, các bạn sẽ điền con số tuổi cho cô nhé. Number 3. What's the baby's name? Tên của em bé là gì? The baby's name is... Chúng ta sẽ đọc và điền tên bé vào vị trí này nhé các con. Number 4. What color are the baby's eyes? Mắt của em bé màu gì? Okay. Number 5. How does Kim's family feel? Gia đình của Kim thì cảm thấy như thế nào? Now, it's time for you to read the test. 1, 2, 3, go.
Dear No, thank you for your email. We are all very well. I like your purple owl dye. Enjoy the party. Here is my news. My aunt and her baby are guests at our house. The baby is a boy and he is 9 months old. His name is Min. He's little and he has black eyes. He has a lot of hair. He is a picture of baby Min. All of my family is very happy. Love from Kim.
Okay, listen again and try out your answer, please. 1, 2, 3. Go.
Dear No, thank you for your email. We are all very well. I like your purple owl dye. Enjoy the party. Here is my news. My aunt and her baby are guests at our house. The baby is a boy and he is 9 months old. His name is Min. He's little and he has black eyes. He has a lot of hair. He is a picture of baby Min. All of my family is very happy. Love from Kim.
Here are some vocabularies for you. 1. Listen and say it again.
Email.
And you can see the example. We got an email from you. Next, number 2.
Well.
Said again.
Well.
Yeah, said again.
Well.
And can you see the example? We're all well. Tất cả chúng tôi đều khỏe. 3. Listen.
Enjoy.
Say it again.
Enjoy.
Enjoy the party. Hãy tận hưởng bữa tiệc nhé. Number 4.
News.
Listen and say it again.
News.
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 Here is my news. Đây là tin tức của tôi. Now it's time for you to take the answer. Okay, number 1. What does Kim like? Kim likes Nga's áo dài. 2. How old is the baby? The baby is 9 months old. Okay. Number 3. What's the baby's name? The baby's name is Min. Yeah. Number 4. What color are the baby's eyes? The baby eyes are black. Number 5. How does Kim's family feel? Kim's family feels or is happy. Okay, good job. Now it's time to say goodbye and see you again.